The tale of a young princess in a kingdom where lush meadows met towering castles. There lived a young princess named Isabella. She possessed a spirit as vibrant as the sun and a heart as gentle as a summer breeze. Yet, her life was far from the idyllic fairy tales one might expect. Isabella's world was shrouded in responsibilities and expectations that weighed heavily upon her delicate shoulders. Born into royalty, Isabella was groomed to be the next ruler of the realm. Her father, King Edmund, ruled with a firm hand, but Isabella longed to discover the kingdom beyond its grand walls and to define her destiny on her own terms. With her loyal friend and confidant, a playful fox named Freya, she would often slip away into the vast woods that bordered the kingdom. One day, as Isabella wandered deeper into the forest than she had ever gone before, she stumbled upon a hidden glade. In its center stood an ancient fountain, its waters sparkling with an otherworldly glow. As she gazed into the fountain's depths, an enchanting voice echoed through the air, whispering of a magical amulet that could change the fate of the kingdom. Determined to uncover the amulet's power, Isabella embarked on a quest, leaving behind her royal attire and taking on the disguise of a simple traveler. Along her journey, she encountered challenges that tested her wit, strength, and compassion. She rescued a trapped songbird, calmed the fury of a storm giant, and helped a kind-hearted blacksmith mend broken dreams. During her travels, Isabella's heart expanded with empathy and her spirit grew resilient. She began to see the kingdom and its people in a new light, not as subjects to govern, but as individuals with dreams, fears, and hopes. As she touched lives and gathered stories, she learned that the true power of a ruler lay in understanding and nurturing the bonds that wove a kingdom together. After months of adventure, Isabella's path led her to the lair of the legendary dragon sage. In exchange for the amulet, the sage posed a riddle. What is more precious than gold, stronger than steel, and holds the weight of the world in its embrace? Isabella pondered and realized that the answer was love. With a smile, the sage handed her the amulet, its gem pulsating with a soft, radiant light. Returning to the kingdom, Isabella revealed her true identity and shared the amulet's magic with her father and the people. The amulet's touch brought forth understanding and unity, breaking down the barriers that had divided the kingdom. Isabella's journey had transformed her into a wise and compassionate leader, and the kingdom flourished under her reign as bonds of trust and empathy were woven among its citizens. Years later, as Isabella stood atop the castle walls, she gazed out at the land she had once yearned to explore. The kingdom thrived, not just as a realm of grandeur, but as a tapestry of stories, dreams, and shared experiences. Isabella had shown that a true princess was not defined by a crown, but by the love she sowed, the connections she forged, and the world she helped shape. And so, the tale of Princess Isabella became a cherished story whispered from one generation to the next, a reminder that even the noblest of hearts could be refined through trials, and that a ruler's greatest strength lay in embracing the power of love to guide a kingdom.